it's been great riding for Honda, being involved with such a great organization and a team with great heritage as well. It's been a privilege, and I know I've been blessed because I've had the best bikes and crew and surrounded by amazing people. So it's been a really good experience for me, and I've almost become numb to how cool everything is because I've been here for 6 years, and it's been truly an awesome experience. The best racing moment for me in 2009 was finishing in the points. I was really consistent with third in the Supercross series and second in the Outdoor series. Those were awesome feats for me. And the highlight races for me would be Anaheim 1, finishing second in the Supercross. And Outdoors, nothing really stands out, but just the overall of battling kind of my illness and finishing the way I did in the points.
I'm still excited about my opportunities here at Honda Red Bull Racing. It's been amazing. The 2009 WMX season went really well. The X Games went really well. You know, I have a great team to help and support me. I have a great motorcycle. It makes my life a lot easier, and I'm just looking forward to another great year.
I'm looking forward to 2010 just because it's a whole new year, and 09's under my belt. You got a new bike, a whole year under the new bike, so it's we got used to it, and we've been testing a lot for it, and I'm just looking forward to racing again. It's been a while for me in Supercross, except for U.S. Open, of course, and I don't know. I feel this year I'm going to be a lot stronger and a lot more mentally prepared than I was last year, especially since we're on the new bike.